Why choose Montclair State University? Reason number one, Montclair State delivers the resources of a large university with the supportive individual attention you'd expect from a much smaller one. The Carnegie Classification of Higher Education Institutions designated Montclair State as a high research doctoral university. Our student-teacher ratio is 17 to 1, and our average class size is 23. Reason number two, great location. Situated on a beautiful, safe suburban campus, Montclair State is located just 22 kilometers from New York City and a 30-minute car ride from Newark International Airport. We're easily accessible by public transportation with two train stations and a bus stop located right on campus. Reason number three, Montclair State provides exceptional value. International graduate students pay the equivalent of in-state tuition, and the graduate school also offers a select number of graduate assistantship positions, which are work opportunities that cover the cost of tuition and provide a stipend. F1 and J1 student visas permit you to work on campus and take advantage of these opportunities. Here is some additional important information for international applicants. Only students pursuing full-time degree programs are able to study on F1 or J1 student visas. We cannot issue visa documents for certificate programs, with the only exception being for the music performer certificate and artist diploma. F1 students who complete a degree are then eligible to apply for optional practical training, which is a 12-month work authorization in your field of study. Similarly, J1 students are eligible to apply for academic training, which is also work authorization in the field of study, but the length of time varies. F1 students who complete a designated STEM degree are eligible for an additional 2-year extension of their OPT work authorization. You can check whether a degree is STEM OPT eligible by using the Programs of Study page on the graduate school website. International students on F1 and J1 visas are required to take a full course load each semester. This means 9 graduate credits, or for the Performer Certificate and Artist Diploma, 6 credits. Only one of these courses, or 3 credits, can be fully online. As an international student pursuing a degree program, you'll most likely need to apply for an F1 student visa to enroll at Montclair State. If you're already in the U.S. on F1 status, you'll need to have your existing F1 record transferred to us. In either of these cases, you'll need to submit our online I-20 application. If you have a J1 visa or a different visa type, and you're unsure if you need to apply for an I-20, please email us at intserve@montclair.edu. After you are fully admitted to the university, be sure to confirm your offer and set up your NetID and password. Please allow 24 hours for the NetID to be processed, and then you'll be able to log into our international engagement portal. You'll receive an email from our office with a link to the I-20 application and instructions on how to apply. Generally, what is required is a copy of your passport and financial documents showing readily available funds for at least the first year of your studies at Montclair State. After submitting your complete application, you will see a green confirmation box appear. It will also say to please allow 10 business days for us to process your request and prompts you to place a shipping order so that we can mail your document to you as soon as it is ready. You will receive an email from intserve@montclair.edu as soon as your application is reviewed and once the document is issued. In that email, you will also receive your CVIS ID number and instructions on how to pay your I-901 CVIS fee, submit your online visa application, and book a visa appointment. Once you receive your I-20 in the mail, please review it carefully. Also check with your local U.S. consulate to be sure of what documents to bring with you to your visa appointment. Then you'll attend your visa interview, receive your F1 visa and your passport, and arrive in the U.S. Note that you cannot arrive for the earliest admission date, which is printed on your I-20. And then after you've arrived, we'll look forward to seeing you at our required international student orientation and welcoming you to Montclair State.